Call came in approximately 9:30. It was reported that it was a tractor trailer versus a motor vehicle. Upon arrival, deputies and I, we saw a red four-door sedan. It had three occupants inside of it. I would say late teen males. They were pulling out of Dave's Ice Cream here and struck by a tractor trailer that was heading eastbound into the city of Batavia.
And tell us about the injuries of the four occupants of that vehicle.
Right now they're listed as critical. We don't believe they're fatal, but that could change at any given moment.